Alright, and welcome back everybody, Mushroom Man Toad here, and this is my second soft reset after that last Melissa battle. The first one, I beat Melissa. Like after that battle I showed on my channel yesterday, I reset, I beat Melissa. But then, I had a glitch. The game, what I've decided happened is the game did not, nowhere to put me after it. It put me back in the right location, but it didn't update the route I was on. And the battle music for Melissa was still playing. And so when I tried to encounter wild Pokemon, it tried to generate a Pokemon from a route that didn't exist, which ended up causing all sorts of fun glitches. And so when I finished PokeCA, I got that to look forward to, because I do have it on camera. But for now, we're going to do what we can to take down this Ferrosaur, and I have been practicing against her. Not leveling, but practicing. From three battles I think I've had with her, and two battles. This is my third. I've learned a lot of tricks. For instance, confusion is great. Pyraise with the flamethrower onto the Ferrosaur. Ferrosaur is not going to take that much damage at all. See, I'll still stand by it. Ferrosaur is the strongest early game Pokemon that you get access to. It is just stupidly hard to kill. I'd like to see it crit itself in confusion just once. I want to know if that's possible. I know it isn't in the real Pokemon games, but that would be fun. Watch me confuse Ray and watch me crit myself in confusion. It hurts itself in confusion. Ferrosaur goes down. That's what we like to see. Pyraise grows up a level. Hey. I hope you're happy. I saw your mother in Atramin. Darn, what a valuable asset she'll be to us. What? What? Last time I checked, no one was in Atramin to watch out for her. I guess you'd better hurry. Plot twist. First of all, I just want to make sure I can transition between routes. Yep, there it is. There we go. Now I've got Route 15 music. Okay, we're on Route 15 this time. That's good. And no, I saw a bunch of Pokeballs back here when I was breaking the game. So I want to go find these Pokeballs. Hey, I like the use of PokeCA grass in conjunction with normal grass. That looks nice. She says something about her father holding a purple flower when he died. And so she likes being at the gravestone surrounded by purple flowers. Kinda. I don't know. I wouldn't say creepy, even. It's, I guess it's nice. So, what's in the Pokeball? An elixir! Hey, that's actually really useful. Sorry for my sniffling, I'm gonna try to keep that to a minimum, but I think I'm coming down with a cold, and I'm gonna try to avoid it so I can keep playing PokeCA. So do you have something interesting to say? This game was actually made through donations. We received almost 50,000 PokeDollars. Wow. I currently have 2,000 PokeDollars. I could build a smaller version. Why would I do that when I can buy Pokeballs with this money? And why would I buy Pokeballs when I can just glitch them in? Hey, we walked through the tall grass and we got a wild encounter! That didn't happen before! In the glitch. And I'm just gonna stop talking about that because you guys will find out later. Hey, there it is! The new Pokemon that I was hoping to encounter! Tindler! Ooh, it's a high-level Tindler! Forget Snort Chomp, we have Tindler! Actually, let's just go Pokeball. I need to get more Pokeballs here soon. And it breaks free. Okay, fine. We'll actually do this the right way. Where's the battle music? This is awkward. come on out, Sand Sylph. You're gonna be paralyzed, but that shouldn't stop you from being able to help against Tindler. My attack falls. I'm gonna tackle. Wait. Where's Rock Throw? Oh, come on. No! Sand Sylph lost Rock Throw! What the heck? What the heck? At least it had it for long enough to defeat that Jitterizer. When's the next move it's going to get that's going to be useful? We'll go over here to Pokemon and down to Sand Sylph. Tackle, Harden, Rock Throw. See, Rock Throw Sharpen. We'll get Sand Attack here at level 16. That's not useful. Bulldoze at 23. Then Round at 27. Moonblast at 32. Psybeam at 38. Well, nice moveset, actually. Disarming Voice at 44. Fisher at 52. And I'm thinking that's it. That's it. We'll try to tackle onto that Tindler then. What do you want, Pretender? Uh-oh, we've got the sideways Sand Sylph glitch again. Looks epic, though. Not gonna lie. Sand Sylph's attack falls to the Growl. Tackle attack again. I'm paralyzed. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, Pokemon. That was totally unoriginal, just putting that out there. Please don't let me get swept by this stupid little Tindler. Sand Sylph finally gets off the tackle. And Sand Sylph will go down, but I got a Ferociousaur that's going to come in and sit in the way. I still don't think it looks like a panda. Am I the only one who doesn't think that looks like a panda? I don't think that looks like a panda. Click. Its gentle nature acts to hide its deceptive speed. Its presence can often be detected by the soft particles of ember in the air. Tindler, cool. I like that. Alright, back to exploring the route then. How nice. Okay, and I'm back. Sorry, I had to go somewhere, like, right then. Alright, I'm back. You guys didn't see anything because of editing. There we go. There's the screen. Okay, let's carry on down this wonderful Route 14. Route 15 is the shortest thing ever to exist. Oh, goodness. I see a path this direction. What might be down it? That's the question. What is it? What's down it on the map? Okay, so we left Serenity. We're up on this side of Mezzo, coming down this way. That's Monolith City, that direction. Sweet, I want to go there. I control you too, grass. I control you too. Hello, sir. You gonna stop me from going places? Dot dot dot. Zzz. Dot dot dot.
Wow.
There you go, you guys are getting a glimpse of the Monolith City we're going to get to check out probably in a few episodes. A lot of episodes from now, but wow. That looks epic, and it's just behind this mountain range. I'm just so hyped for everything in this map. Okay. What's across this wonderful little route here? Where is the... Does the map actually show where we are? You are currently in Route 15. This junction segregates Meso, Monolith, and Fracca. So we are... There's Meso, Monolith, and Fracca. So we are right about here. So I guess we're heading down to Fracca. Down to Fracca City. You know? That sounds weird. I'm gonna hold off from saying that too much. Okay, so... Oh great, grass maze. Kinda like a corn maze. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Looks like I can get up over this. Nope, I can't. Now we're stuck in the tall grass, and this is going to be the rest of the episode, I think. Just getting through this barn. Honestly, who builds barns like this? And the music is giving up on us. It's a snail. Orthon. Uh-oh. It's Orthon. Guys, we just encountered an Orthon. According to this, Orthon is... unrivaled power. It's got Struggle Bug and Shell Smash. Okay, that's literally it. Man, I need this. What's the catch rate? 255? Okay, let's catch this Magikarp. I mean Orthon. Oh, the only thing we can encounter on this route is Orthon. Wow. That's nice. There's the Struggle Bug from the Orthon. Couldn't have guessed that was coming. I want this, though. It looks like it gets just... It gets outsped by everything. But... You're just hoping it has some good stats so that this statement doesn't just drop off. Stats on Orthon. According to this, Orthon has these stats... Orthon's highest evolved form. It's just got mediocre stats. Okay. So, kind of useless, I think. Does it get any interesting moves? Now that's the question. What we see, what I can see, growth, amnesia, nasty plot, sludge, body slam, withdraw, shell smash, and struggle bug. Okay, it's useless. But I still want it for the Pokédex. So get captured already, little bug. You can't do too much. But I'd still like to catch you at some point in this episode. Let's see if we can catch him. Do you know what happens to bugs who defy me? I use tackle attack. Let's hope you're tough. Let's hope you're a tough little bug. You a tough little bug? Not tough enough to survive a level 29 tackle from the Ferrosaur. Wow. 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 Just wow. What a Pokemon. It just survived a level 29 tackle from a Ferrosaur with decent HP. But we are in serious need of some more Pokeballs here, so... Nah, I don't know. Shakes once, shakes twice, shakes thrice. Hey! What it lacks in speed, it makes up for with its unseen powers. The snail Pokemon, Orthon. Go to the PC. Okay. I want that Poke Loot. Not sure how to get to it, though. I don't want to battle you, sir. I'm gonna go this way. How hard is it gonna be to get over to that Poke Loot, you think? Okay, I guess we're going this way. Can we reach it? No, can't reach it. Oh well. Well, here's how we can get up to it. Not within grabbing range. Alright, I think I have enough nuggets now. I've only got 15. Okay. Let's carry on down the route. Nope, guess we gotta go north. Oh, crud. Another Orthon. Well, we're just gonna flee. Because I've already caught one. Hey, it's an Orthon. Okay. I noticed the battle menus are coming up even slower than normal today. Oh well. Route 14. Which direction? This way? Now what? I am seriously not sure about which direction I need to go to get through this place. Like, I think this is right, but I don't know. Hey, you can jump over in front of this guy again. We can hop this way. Oh, and then we can go this way, I guess. This looks like a good a choice as any. Then we'll come up on this side of this guy, hop over to here, hop over to here, come down this way. Looks like we gotta go this way. Yep, that's a wall. And then we can just get out through here. Hey, that worked. Now we're out of the barn. Now I'm gonna go make a world backup. Be right back. Remember, kids, always make backups, no matter how many you think you've got, no matter how much your computer keeps telling you. Your memory is overflowed, you really need to stop doing this. Doesn't matter, make more backups. Make 3 backups every time. Oh, don't do that, though. Whoa! What is this? There's buttons everywhere. What is this? Secrets? Secrets? Where is this gonna lead? Who are you? I don't know. Actually, I should probably talk to this poor little child who's lost. I want to cross the bridge, but I'm afraid of heights. Oh, I'm not afraid of heights. Besides, you can't fall off. Phoenix put barriers in place. See, I'm holding up against the edge. I'm backing up. You know, see? Can't fall off. You're all good. Okay, what are we coming to here? You don't just throw stone like this around anywhere. What is this all leading to? Okay, this is getting crazy now. Whoa. What a view! Whoa! Hold on, I'm gonna pause and take a screenshot for the thumbnail. Yeah, fun fact, I actually can't make screenshots while recording because of my software is whatever. So, I'm gonna keep climbing up though. Sweet. There's the barn we just came through and... What a view up here. All to come up to a single Pokéloot. What is it? Wow, what a view. What a view. Like, even if there wasn't a rare candy there, this trip would have been worth it just for that view. Wow. Of course, you also built an entire path just to hide a rare candy on top of a mountain. Hey, little kid. Thanks for not crossing the bridge and letting me take the rare candy. Well, now there's nothing there for you to take. Actually, there is. I left the Pokeball. Alright, let's go on to the next town. I'm ready to see Fracca City. Aside from the fact that my frame rate literally just fell off the ceiling, getting a slideshow here. What? Oh, Pokemon battle. This is tall grass now. This, right there, that's tall grass. Oh. Maybe not. It's an Orthon! Didn't see that one coming! Wild Orthon has appeared. Go, Ferrosaur! Run, Ferrosaur! Okay. Whoa! Listen to that music. My jaw has never dropped at anything before in my life, up until this moment, right now. There aren't even words. Wow. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, hey, kiddo, I got a great deal for you. My boss said so. If I don't sell one of these second-hand cars, he'll fire me. So I'll let one go for $199. They all work for the most part. Wait, I want one. Can I have one? I can't have one. No. Wow, what a town. Whoa. Whoa. Nice! Cherry Blossom's beauty just stuns me. Same. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This place! Oh. Just that effect! Oh my goodness, and here's the Poke Center. It's even got the redstone torches on to try to blend in with the community. Oh my goodness, and... Oh, wow, wow. Wow. Wow, I am just blown away by this town, like... Alright, let's go upstairs and buy some legitimate Pokeballs. Yeah, you can. I'll buy some legit Pokeballs. I don't think I have all these TMs. There aren't even 87 TMs in the game. Okay, so I want to sell 10 nuggets. Now, we want to buy some legitimate Pokeballs. How many of these things can we buy? I severely underestimated the power of 10 nuggets. Oh my goodness. Pokeballs for days. Well, now I don't need the infinite Pokeball glitch anymore. Say the least. Let's pick up some potions too while we're here. There we go. We just spent $50,000. And what do we have to show for it? 47 potions. And 219 Pokeballs. That is ridiculous. I want to say this is how you play PokeCA, but I don't because it's totally glitchy and it's not how it was intended to be played. Don't glitch the map, by the way. I shouldn't be doing it either. I don't know why I do. I love breaking things. That's what I do. Log.zip! If you're looking to challenge Verinshio. Verdianto, where did that come from? If you're looking to challenge Verinshio, he's not here at the moment. He just left the gym with a young lady I've never seen before. You might be able to find him, though. Well, that's nice, thanks. I don't know where to find him. I would check a restaurant, though.